Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We are leaving Grimwolf, going to try to make it to Rokberg, which is a little bit to the east, but a lot to the north. And also nearby are Cave Chris and Arthur's Lodge, but we're not going to go to those yet, because I want to see if there are lodging facilities in Rokberg, because we're probably going to need them after going all the way there. But at least we have Giles back. And hopefully soon we'll get our fourth member, or another fourth member, shortly. I forget, did we get all our... Yeah, we got all our, stuff. Iron Lance, Lion Armor, and Lion Shield. Yeah. Alright, we're good to go. So, a little bit north, a little bit, yeah. And then north. A little bit west, is it? Did I say east? I think I said east before. A little bit west, a lot north. So we're done with the west. Oh, the thing healed itself. Gar monster defeated. I'm gonna cross the bridge. Ursus and what? Warp what? Alright, so I see Ursus. Looks like a bear, which is why it's named Ursus. War Wasp. Not too bad. Too bad none of us are due to level up anytime soon. .237 magic. Yeah, Giles is not too good with the magic. So I'll throw a save in here. Oh! Okay, encore. Poisoned, are you? Meh. 200 on Ethan? Wow. So I think you're pretty much going straight north from here. I'm probably going to hit some rocks on the east, but we'll just go west around them. Actually not that far from it, believe it or not. Rokberg. I'm going to go around those rocks. Shell shocks. Okay, it's poison. Logan, do that, though. 1 point. What is it? It's flipping a coin. Okay, so we gotta use... The only problem is he doesn't have any... Let's put guard. Well, guard only works on one person. Which I also guard himself, why not? Are we collecting gold pieces? Oh, it's collecting gold pieces. Yeah, I like that. Stealing from me. I don't suppose we get the money back if we kill them? Evades the blow. Logan loses a coin. What do I do against these things? Flame 2. Just collecting gold pieces. I'm taking the thing's defense points. Wait a second. No, that's his magic point low. Oh, that was a waste. That was wrong of me. I looked at it. I thought he had like 170 or something magic points. Evidently, they're not really damaging us that much. They're just taking gold from us. I don't know which is worse. Alright, we finally got rid of one. It takes one gold here. Fire and ice. I was gonna say, what's Giles gonna do? He doesn't have any really offensive spells, but he can cure people. And then cure people again. Crazy, man. Alright, one left. How much will we slow this thing? No effect. So it's already slowed all the way down. And now I'm taking defense points. So now its defense is down. Let me see if regular attacks will work. No, not really. Oh, Giles is really low on points. And these things are horrible. We got a detoxin. Seems fitting. But I think we ended up with more gold than we started with. War wasps again. At least these we can just kill, yeah. I hate those, the other things. Infected. Oh god, bandit wing, okay. One, two, punch right there. Let me go! Oh! Rokberg! Sorry if that was loud. Just in case anything crazy happens around here, let's just top ourselves off. I believe that mistake I made with the healing. To heal 1 point. It's crazy. Hello? Townsman says, have you heard? Rowan, the king of Rokberg, is wounded. Sorry to hear that. Brother Ringo says, why are you in my magical mystery tour? I gotta say, these people are really fans of the Beatles. Actually, all the last, well, not all, maybe, could be. I just didn't catch the reference on the other. But the other priests, or whoever these are, well, the last one was saying about something about A Hard Day's Night. Now it's, why are you in my magical mystery tour? Trick question. I'm not. Hello. Dealer says, my shop's done been trashed. Or what? War wasps have ruined me. Sorry to hear that. Ruin them back, that's what I say. There was terrible fighting. Many men were shattered. Shattered? Talk about them like they're glass or something. Armorer says, I can't help you today. Monsters ate all my goods. People just let these monsters get away with this? Really? Let's see if there's anything up here. Otherwise, we just go. Alright, well, there's unfortunately not too much going on in this town so far. Hello? Logan says, excuse me, I heard that Rokberg was occupied by beasts. Townsman says, say what? Don't you know? Our soldiers broke out of the dungeon and scattered those fiends. But see you around. I'm gonna go eat some rocks. Okay. Well. Enjoy. So I think we've been there. Did I talk to that guy? I'm not sure I did, actually. I didn't. The old man says, what's this? All of you in my home? Have your business here? Logan says, I'm looking for a man called Matthew. Do you know him? Matthew, you say? Why, that's my name. We found you, Logan says. Your brother asked me to check up on you. What's that? My brother? Yeah. That's right, my brother. Well, you just run along and tell him I'm safe. Don't worry about me. Okay, something's not right about that. There's no mistake. I'm really Matthew. Okay, where's the real Matthew? Where is the real Matthew? I think the beasts are disguised as people or something? The sentry says, this gate's blocked. The castle's rocking up for war. You can't go in. Really? Let me in. We came all this way. Now what? We go back? So how do we help the king? Alright, I guess we're going around to Arthur's lodge? We can't rest though, that stinks. Giles has no magic right now. In fact, we're not too good with magic. I might just fly back to Grimwolf? Damn, it only knows Rokberg. That would be silly. We're sitting right here. Let's try going back, I guess. I don't know. Shell shocks. Oh, I don't like these things. Ugh. Deal with the war wasps. Another detoxin. Actually, almost there. You are not allowed to cure yourself like that. I do not approve. I don't like you kicking around at 4 hit points either. Ah. Hunter's on the scent. Yeah, hunters, take this. He's not the one. You. Have you seen the white hump just out of town? Yeah, what the hell is that? Apollo asking. It's a dragon pod. It's ancient magic, holy to the seeker. Oh, can we teleport to those things? I don't have anything new to say about it. What about you? Queen Sylvia and Farlane bought this place. King Rowan should act more like his younger sister. I also want to see if he says anything different, actually. Welcome back, my friends. How was the trip to Rokberg? Hi, Mayor Walter. We saw Matthew, and there were tons of people in Rokberg who were just walking around. No sign of monsters. What's that you say? Does this mean Wingard is saved? Giles says, I can't say, mate. We didn't see King Rowan around there. Your brother is an old chap. Is an odd chap, though. We told him you'd sent us, and he seemed surprised, almost like he didn't know what to do. Walter says, you know, Matthew cut his right hand as a toddler. His hand has very deep scars. Did you see them? I didn't notice his hands, Logan says. Maybe we ought to go back. Now you tell me. You all look tired out, Walter says. Before anything, you must rest. Yes, we do need to rest. I'm sleeping next to Marcus. Can you come with us yet, Marcus? This bed is cozy. I'll be moving soon. All right. About the hand. It would ease my mind if you check again, just to be sure Matthew's safe. Right. Oh, that guy. Alright, let's go. Wait, so we... I'm trying to check out the dragon mound, or whatever the hell it's called. Oh yeah, never mind these things. Grim talons are ready to rip. Is that what these are? What's this? Oh, this is that. I forget what it's called. Wasn't that tough? Bandit wing, right. That evaded. Frostbite. That's gonna heal him almost up. Am I headed the right way? Oh, jeez. One shot kill, I like it. I think we're headed the right way. Oh. Nope, we're running from these. We're checking this guy's hand. Which one was? Not him. He was on a little... Yeah, he was in here? What? Oh, he's in the doorway. Matthew says, you again? What do you want this time? I'm very busy. Sorry to bother you. I just want to look at your right hand. My hand? What's wrong with my hand? You have no scars. Your brother said to check your scars. You can't be Matthew, so who are you? Matthew, question mark. So, Smarty, you discovered my trick. You're finished now. Okay, granite shatter. Okay. Evade. Alright, that doesn't... Hammers Giles. That sounded wrong. Let's... Let's leech away its defenses, then. Hammering Giles some more. I hope Giles is in the mood for this. Cure two. Hammering Ethan now. It's an orgy. Everyone gets their turn. Defeated. Yep. All right, we need to heal up then. Pretty cool music. Here. So yeah, they're doppelgangers. Granite beast or whatever in human form. Look him run up. Granite shatter. Good god. You didn't like that very much, did you? Spells. Saving again. There's a lot of these things. At least we fight one at a time. I wonder if any spells are effective against them. Let's try a shock spell. Shock 2? Not that great. How about Flame 2? Useless. Flame 2 is useless. Good to know. I think we're just gonna hammer it like it's hammering us. One good hammer deserves another. Got an herb. He's got the most. Whoa. Oh my god! He's hitting with like 300 something every time. And even Cure 2 won't keep up forever. Luckily, it's not gonna be around forever. Oh! I wanted to, like, heal up, but okay. Where'd all these granite things come from? Oh, they're converging. Look at that. They're coming right in here, I think. It looks like it. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to move it. Why do I keep making mistakes with my heels? So many. Hopefully, I haven't noticed. I'm gonna have to look. Hopefully, get a good experience from these things. They're running past though, it's funny. Beep, 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 beep. Come one, come all. May not evade my blows, you do not have permission. Only 34? That's not that great. And it's gonna add up, of course, but... Who's casting here? Giles? No. Hopefully there's not too many more that we haven't even seen yet. It's a little repetitive. 116. 82 on Logan. Escaping injury, I approve. Oof! Alright. There's no one right behind him, right? Hopefully he can heal. Okay. We're starting to run low on mana here. 158. Yeah, he got bashed, Ethan. So funny when the music stops, you hear beep, beep, beep. You're escaping injury a lot. I like that. Yay. I'm not even gonna bother healing this time or saving. Living on the edge here. 112 on Giles. Overloaded. I guess I'll drop a Seeker Eye. Whoops! I'm gonna take one of these. Actually, that would be a waste of it. I think that gives us back 500. But we're dropping things. I guess we'll keep dropping the what do you call it? The thing I just dropped. I forget the name of it already.